Am I supposed to do something now?
Serwin Vega.
It's like a gangster.
Why is no sound for true instruments?
Again, thanks Chris and Kyle.
Look at these fucking cameras getting the view most people usually don't get.
Look at these fucks. Me, Tom? We have, I think we have two more. Radio station's cutting in. Who can hear that? That's a song I hear in my head every single day I go to work. Yeah, maybe. Holiday roll. All right, we're ready. Red Flintstone comes on. It's a cool thing. What? Dan and Dan.
Thank you. I used to have a little guy like that. His name was Murph.
Murph.
Had him for like 8 years.
That's awesome.
And then my friend took over ownership. Actually, Liz Norris took over ownership of Annoying Customer fame. And she, at some point, gave him back to the mother nature.
Yeah.